sunny one, but a bird flew by. So what I done, he set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clear, I was afraid all the neighbors would hear. So I invited him in just to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again. But he sang like,
this is the first version of my bird feeder design, and it worked quite well, but I thought there were some things I could improve upon. So over the last couple of years, I was working on the second version. The base design stayed the same though, being that it's an object you can hang, because I think it is the most universal solution. What this causes though is that the bird feeder swings a lot. The more weight, the better. For my birds at the beginning, this was weird, but after a while they got used to it. But the new version now also offers an option to tension it downwards, and at this point it becomes really stable. Let me show you how you can build it for free if you have a 3D printer, some 6mm wooden dowels, and some glue. Natural fiber rope, so I really wanted to use it for this project, but in the past I've had bad experiences with leaving it outside because it biodegrades just so quickly. So if I was you, I would rather go for something like paracord, which I used.